Miller and I left the train, then climbed up the tunnel to the Korolev Performance Hall. We were close to Ostankino Tower now. In the frozen streets, we joined the other rangers in the furious battle that began my story.
Glad to see you, Colonel. Did you hear that? Listen. What the hell is it? Form a circle!
This way. way to the top. You're an eternal optimist, Miller. Easier said than done.
Okay, I have an idea. Climb on top of the elevator. We will try to unlock the counterweight stopper. Come on, Suga! Come on! Voila! Join the army, they said. It will be fun, will you? Brace yourself. It's gonna get a bit rough.
is here.
Can hear us.
Can hear us. Can understand us. He cannot be allowed. They always do. He cannot be allowed. He's coming to destroy us.
it's hostile, you kill it.
He cannot be allowed.
You sow, Atil. Force answers force. War breeds war, and death only brings death. To break this vicious circle, one must do more than just act without any thought or doubt.
20 seconds to homing procedure completion.
H.G. Wells once wrote, "If we don't end wars, wars will end us." And somehow, I stopped my war. At the time, I couldn't say what had made me spare the Dark Ones. But I came to realize that the strange visions that haunted my journey were their attempts to reach out to us. I don't know if I was the first to communicate with them, but I will not be the last. They are among us now. In the future, our future stretches before us like an endless metro tunnel.
He cannot be allowed.
You reap what you sow, Artil. Force answers force. War breeds war, and death only brings death. To break this vicious circle, one must do more than just act without any thought or doubt.
20 seconds to homing procedure completion.
A wise man once said, "He who leads a war for the love of his fellow men will defeat his enemies." I led my war protecting my family and friends, protecting my home, the Metro. We had won. But to this day, I wonder, when we burned the Dark Ones from the face of the Earth, was something lost as well?